is gig. I wanna feel free like a bird in the sky. When he opened his wings, I fly on by to the beat of my sound drum. That is kicking me till I'm numb.
Xavier's parents come home.
Yeah, please.
Please.
Skip, just join the queue! Jesus! Come on, I'm trying to... Yo, I got Nier Automata, Skip. I'm gonna record that.
We're gonna have to be playing support and going bot.
Fine.
Joseph!
What?
Skip! Xavier! Yeah. 4-man bot lane.
No, I do not approve of this.
Let's do it, boys.
Yeah.
Spicy.
Oh, you go. Ooh, spicy.
Ooh, oh, God. I'm being a support, so.
I'm gonna play Lulu Jungle. No, what?
Got him.
My jungle. I have to play top lane now. Top Lulu.
You want mid?
Joseph, top Lulu.
I can give you mid Lulu.
Joseph, top Lulu.
Okay, my bad, man. My bad. My bad.
Wait,
for trying
I have
to
a
be
skin
nice.
For Sivir. Top Sivir.
Alright, what skin?
Oh, I know, mid Sivir. Let me get mid.
You want mid? I'll go top. Yeah,
give me mid deep. Give me mid deep. Give me mid deep.
Go for it. No worries, man.
No worries!
Ah, Jesus.
Whoa, hey, Quentin, should I use a chroma? I actually do. Actually.
For who? Oh, Yas. Oh, God. No. Don't.
High Noon.
No, please. Oh, God. Xavier. Oh, ah, popcorn.
Jeez. I'll be right back.
You going to pee again, Joseph?
Nah, I'm actually gonna grab something to eat. I'm hungry.
Dude, grab me a pizza.
Dude, no way. Dude. How am I gonna give it to you?
Just smash it against your monitor.
Oh, alright, man, I got it.
I swear it works. I've done it with Xavier before.
Oh, yeah.
It's been tested. Exactly, there you go. He doesn't really taste it, but he has the feeling of fullness. Oh god.
So how you guys doing? That's cool.
Suffering. Groundation. Pain, suffering, and groundation, dude.
What the heck?
Joseph, go get your sandwich! Jeez.
I'm back!
It took you that short. Is your room connected to the kitchen?
No, I just rushed.
Oh my god. Dude, they have a lease in. We're gonna get memed on.
Nah, we're good. Oh no, they have a Yasuo. Wow!
Wait, who's our jungler? Teemo? Teemo? Why do we have four people with Warlords?
Are you serious?
We have four people with Warlords on
our team. Hey. Quinden, do you want to lane against Yasuo or Singed?
I think you can already answer that question.
Singed.
This is like the Donald Trump versus Hillary vote. The lesser of the two evils. Singed. Pretty much Yasuo. No! A Sivir versus a Singed?
A Sivir versus Yasuo?
At least I can spell shield his tornado.
Well, you're gonna have everything blocked. Also, if you're gonna spell shield his EQ tornado, you're only spell shielding the E.
What are you talking about? I spell shield the tornado.
No, I'm saying if he EQs you, you're only gonna shield the
E. The E's in the spell, dude, it's a dash.
It's, oh my god, I'm about to kill myself.
Do I have any AP scaling?
No.
Yeah, I do!
Do you?
Yeah, I got it on my Q.
Wait, really?
Yeah, it's got
it. Can't really hear Xavier.
Alright, so where are you going?
Sivir hurls her crossblade like a boomerang, which deals 25 plus 50, 1 plus 0 physical damage.
Oh man, I'm just. Aw, oh, damn.
Do you wanna face Yasuo? Do you wanna do Yasuo on Yasuo?
Yeah!
I swear, if I can do
it. I swear, you better not.
Why do I have a static shiv?
Jesus Christ, just a lot.
Oh no, why am I energized?
Warlords.
That's why I have energized? I was wondering that. I thought it was a Warwick thing.
What?
Who is pinging me? Xavier, shut up.
Oh no.
Oh, they missed both of them! Oh my god! They missed both! Oh my god!
That's actually
if you're gonna get out without using. Oh no, he did use flash. I was about to say they missed both of their skill
shots. If they hit those, he would have been dead. But
he would have been cross chopped, my dude.
Honestly, you're right.
Dude, I like the Sivir skin. I really do.
It honestly is really good for a cheap skin too.
Yes! Yes! I hear you.
No, I was gonna feed. Oh,
what?
AFK.
Eat, mother!
Oh fuck, it's Morgana. I didn't even realize that. Oh shit.
Confirmed my dad's trying to kill me.
Yes, I did.
Wait, why?
He tried to push me down the stairs. Confirmed.
God, you said April Fool's? It was yesterday. I don't care.
I don't care. Jeez. Wow.
Yeah.
I'm sorry you have to deal with that.
Shit, sorry.
I can finally guess yes. Yay.
Let's get spell shield stuck in just because he's gonna try something.
Let me. What is wrong with my FPS right now? Oh no, it's my ping. I can't play Sivir with such a low ping. Get out of here. Oh! Oh, I almost missed the cannon. Oh god. I would've been Dragage.
Dragage.
Dragage, dude. Dragage. Oh, I don't have that much mana anymore. Rip. I need to spell shield. I need to, like, bait him. Launch. Hey, he actually did it! You're dumb.
Oh, you have a game.
You're stupid and dumb.
Oh, yeah. I thought his potion would override it.
Nah, dude. He doesn't have
enough potion. That's a level one. Oh, also, yeah, I didn't think of Dark Seals either. Whoops.
Dude, I played Singed once. I played Proxy Singed once.
How was that?
Honestly, it was the worst. I feel sorry for myself. Who wants to get protected? Yes, teleport? Oh god, no. Oh, wait, I can stay in lane. Let me just bait his fling again.
Right there. Have to go like in and out of my thing.
Bait the flame, bait the flame, bait the flame, bait the flame. Bait it. Oh no, he waited for it! Oh, he's smart! Oh no!
There you go.
I wanna back and be able- I'm gonna rush a Phantom Dancer. I need like a low costing item that'll give me like a boost. You will learn what beauty truly is. No, he keeps waiting for the fling! Dang it! One I might die. Alright. I ain't the back, yeah. Thanks for this, Xavier. Even though it wasn't aimed towards me. Oh no! Please, 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 leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Nick, leave me alone. You dumbass. He took two shower shots. Then again, he is singed.
Yeah, so does singed care about tower shots? This is all I need to say.
Honestly.
Huh? What's happening? But that doesn't
mean my heart. No, what? Huh?
I'm not like looking at my screen, I'm kinda just in and out.
In-N-Out Burger?
That's oh god, it's so good.
I should get a BF. I'm going. Timo? You try
moving 300 tons. Is this stuck? I don't get it.
Why is this Timo named Killafug? Why do Timos have the blackest names in the world? Why Timo?
Just, you know, disclaimer, kind of streaming, might want to be careful.
Oh!
Like, I said it in the beginning when I joined, but nobody listened. I was like, alright, that's cool.
I was upstairs, bruh.
Yeah.
Why do these Timos have the names of Negroes, you know what I'm saying?
Another disclaimer, both of these friends of mine are African Americans.
Except Joseph, if he ever says anything about if he even says the color black.
I like the color black.
You know,
I
like it though.
Oh, why is that? Because
he has too many white tendencies.
Okay, right. Well.
Look, man, I'm allowed to be stupid on stream. That's my niche.
I guess, yeah.
Disclaimer. Aw, oh, rip doubles, man.
I know.
You might want to watch out. Lee Sims just mid.
Oh, really?
Yeah. But you should be good, but...
Yeah. I'll be messed up if Lee Sim comes here.
Hey, hi, Yu Yu. Alright, Zay, I got it back.
Oh, I couldn't get my thing off! I couldn't.
Man, this Lee Sin has so much pressure in mid lane, though, which isn't pretty.
I couldn't get my ignite off.
Give me back my controller.
I need to buy some shit too.
Just let me get the controller.
I'm gonna go full AP for this one, okay?
Somehow I always end up.
Oh no no! Actually, I'm gonna start building a relic shield. That's actually.
Oh wait, my 1% crit rune went off. Nice.
What the fuck? Did it actually?
Yeah. Oh my gosh, I'm so easy.
Relic shield.
You're so easy. That made no sense.
No! Just let me kill you! Why are you so quick? Nothing. Just let me. Ah, so nice.
Hey there, Yu Yu.
I'm gonna die to Lee Sin. Is Lee Sin anywhere near you guys? Oh yeah! Mid lane, nice. Why is this working? And it's normals. That's the way.
Honestly, yeah.
I've seen ADCs go top lane before though, but never like a silly.
Get out of my lawn!
Hey, go top lane. Hey.
Oh, what's up, dude?
I don't know.
Oh, he's dead.
Come on, was there?
Where is he? Where'd he go? Huh? Oh, that's a Lee Sin. Where'd he go? Why'd he leave my lane alone?
Back out of here, motherfucker. I got my ult, so just in case.
No!
Oh, rip. He's gonna try and do the donkey roll.
The donkey roll?
Yeah.
Which one is
that? The good old Lee Sin donkey roll, dude.
Never heard of it, man.
It's a new insect play, you wouldn't know about it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, really? That's why?
Yeah, you're not part of the cool kids club, dude.
I'm so sad now.
Yeah, dude.
Honest?
Honestly?
Oh, wait, what happened? Oh, dude, I'm gonna die. I need to leave.
Nice.
Wait, when do berries spawn? Is it like 5 minutes? I mean, not 5 minutes, 10 minutes?
Dude, I have no clue. I actually don't know.
Bro, where do you bury that? Hashtag, where do you bury that? I'm coming, dude. Don't even worry about it, dude. Don't even worry, dude. Common, dude. Don't even worry.
Oh, come on! You did nothing!
Kill security. That's what I call the good old...
It's good. You know what? I'm a team player.
Shut up, Joseph. You're nothing close to a team player.
What are you talking about? I'm the biggest
team player.
You have
no assists at the end of any game!
That's normally because I'm the one carrying and I have all the kills.
Oh, I'm Joseph. I always carry and don't think about my teammates. Oh.
You know, teammates are liabilities, all right?
Oh.
Especially you, Quentin.
Players, it's a freaking,
skip. Okay, how my ultimate works is I press R.
You got me. Zayra,
I can't hear you, dude. You're always like the quietest one. You gotta like type it or something.
Okay.
I heard
when
something
I
about
in,
oh. Uh-huh.
When I go in.
Right. When you go in, you're gonna press your ult, and then what?
And then you click on a champion.
Okay.
You'll know what I mean.
No.
Okay. Yeah. I'll trust my instincts.
Oh, I didn't mean to.
That wasn't there.
What?
We did it.
Oh, cool.
You know how?
Kind of backwards, but whatever.
You know how. It works.
Oh man, now I'm starting to lag a little bit.
The best defense is a good magic absorbing colossus.
Alright, I'm back. I know I was missed.
What? You left?
Wait, you left?
Woo!
Quinn, I didn't notice at all. My bad.
Got jokes for days, bro.
Majestic. Is that what I'm supposed to
do? Oh, I don't have my ult, so don't try anything.
Oh, watch out. Yasuo's heading down. FTP, so...
They say I'm made of Petrus. I say I'm made of guts.
Next time they come,
That was pathetic.
Like, once they get away from the tower.
Alright, now back, and you guys suck. Oh, you. Oh,
Also, why is this Lisa in my top lane?
Did you kill him?
Yeah, I killed him. He missed all of his abilities.
Are you serious? What?
Yeah.
Right,
it was tragic. I was just kidding. RIP, he waited. Whatever. Yo, why is he running around me? Well, he can kill me, probably.
Okay, I gotta be more. Can't be jittery. I'm gonna fuck up my.
Okay, so Singed has nothing anymore. Literally.
Jin is backing.
Yo. Okay. Is Sivir some type of thief?
No, her dad is Azir.
Is a museum?
Her dad is Azir.
Oh,
Azir.
Okay.
A museum.
What did I say? Her father.
Her dad is a museum. Yes. By the way, got two flashes.
No one's coming to help you.
I know. I mean, that's the main. Honestly, this is the main reason Yasuo is doing, being able to do more is because his Lee Sin is actually ganking. Meanwhile, Teemo just runs in to take my CS.
He's
that's
not taking your CS. He's pushing your lane.
No, he's.
It's not the same.
No,
thing.
It's really not. He's
yeah, bro. Which king are we
on now? Like, he could have left the wave there. Now. He doesn't have to push it.
Wow, he missed again. He said, why do you really? Suck? Oh, God. I even spell shielded because I thought he might make it, but no.
Oh, wow.
It was actually more dangerous to spell shield than it was to just get hit by Lee Sin's thing.
I bet.
It really was. Okay, good job, I guess. He kicked me away, so he doesn't have his ultimate anymore. So that's a thing. Are they gonna dive me? I could see them diving me, that's about it though.
Yeah.
You have enough for your own.
Why aren't Teemo's mushrooms?
Yeah.
Everywhere?
Oh, I might as well like this. Come on.
Wait, I have ult though. Oh, he wrecked. Oh my god.
It's warded though.
I gotta go!
Don't steal any of my CS, I am more worth than you.
Oh, we got him though. I don't know how we did this, but we did it.
Yeah.
That's never
good. What are you talking about, bro? Just pro plays, pro plays.
Pro plays.
Pro plays.
Feels good to stretch my way. Okay, do you want me to gank you, or?
Don't worry about it.
Alright, so I am.
You can all get gone, I don't mind that.
Into right, oh, no. I can take first tower! Heck
no!
Yeah! Dude, that's totally worth.
Honestly.
Big dream.
You might want Quinn in tower, though.
Dude, my tower doesn't mean anything to me.
Oh, well, Quinn in?
What's the problem?
Please. Also, Yasuo's
Singed
missing.
Isn't even here. He's right he's too fast.
No clue how we did that. Is that Mackintosh Ward in that book?
What? What? How? Does he have it warded? Hopefully not. Yeah, he doesn't. And he doesn't have speed buff anymore.
Whatever. I can't find my thing.
Whoa, looks like y'all need help from your porno.
What do you people do? Teemo's just never nearby to help at all.
Did they see me? Please don't tell me they saw me.
They probably did.
Ah! I wish they checked. I'd actually die. Someone who won't break.
That's so annoying though, it's... Lee Sin's just always here. Oh,
I think I can get F's in Sweeter. Wait, I was just complaining about how people rush F's. Oh no, I was complaining about Canada. There is a whole new chance.
Dude, this team is... Oh my god, this team is so...
Oh, come on! Where's my ult when I need it? I didn't have anything, so...
I hate having to stay because Singe will take my tower, and none of y'all have gotten first.
Yeah, I mean, I could have gotten mine, but Teemo's just...
Then get yours!
I can't do it when Teemo's not helping at all! Oh my god.
Anything. Ah, you got Teemo!
Damn. Oh, that's a good one. I don't understand why he took that route, that pathing to try to hit the tower.
Sinch is just wasting my time, let me back! That's why I'm gonna kill you right now. Oh wait, I'm walking inside of the smoke.
Just watching Quinn. It's funny.
Ah, I just wanna back. I have 2,000 gold. I just wanna back. That's all I want to do. Joseph! Kill this Yasuo so you can get first tower. God, I really don't want to see tower, just die for it. Hair top? Shut up, Teemo!
Hey, what's that over there? Where's the bush?
Let's move! I've got people to inspire.
Get
God, I'm a little laggy.
Get first tower so I can leave! Please, I'm in an infinite purgatory! I'm just having to deal with this. Are you kidding me?! You guys are close to getting your power!
Yeah.
Yes, do it, please!
That's the plan!
Yes, do it now, so I can leave!
How long have you been sitting there for?
I got you!
I've been sitting here for enough time to get 2,000 gold.
I got you, I'll finish it!
Yes! I can leave!
Yeah!
Good job, I can leave.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Because I don't have teleport, I have ignite. And I really didn't want Sinch to get that money because I know he didn't use it. Wow, I can get a first item infinity edge. Is that better than getting Essence Reaver or?
Yeah, Essence, Infinity Edge.
They right. Just don't make doorways big enough.
I feel like Joseph feels dead inside. I'm coming to help you out, Joseph. Actually, no. Help me with this. No, help me.
It's just so annoying, not. Like.
I'm gonna help him.
I don't know. I don't think you've seen
all right.
How...
You're proxying, you fool! That was my plan to get you alone!
And. Where is he at?
You wanna die for this turret, huh? You wanna die for it? That's exactly what you're gonna do, you fool!
Come on, fuck him up!
Yeah!
I sleep, I wake, I break things!
My game crashed.
Wow.
Please.
Okay, I actually thought your game crashed.
Well, no, because, okay, so basically it was like when I was in the bushes, it was failing to restart, something to reconnect, and I just couldn't do anything, and I just heard.
Which way's the fun?
Oh, no, shit.
I feel like Joseph is too amused about that. Alright.
But we got him, though. We got him, though.
Got him, coach.
I'm supposed to be a symbol of what? Not so sure.
Can you, like, not? I'm glad I have you, like, hella low.
Oh, dude, I do hella damage though.
What the?
Fuck? Can I push your lane?
You call me? No! Get out of my lane! Help your lane now! Help mid laner!
Oh! But...
On the low key? Why does Sivir have such a depressing voice?
Wait, skip.
Why can't she be like, oh, happy fun time?
Can't do anything, Xavier!
I know, I'm coming, just like. Oh, ultimate! Skip ultimate! Ultimate! No!
You idiot! I'm not, like,
But you can ult to me and get out of there, I'm just saying.
Okay, so, okay, I can't move, stuck, alright, right.
Well, I didn't, it's not like I was paying attention to the fight.
Alright then, how am I gonna ult, you know,
Let's go, Brad! Let's go! Oh, he's faster. Oh god, he's so fast. Oh no. Stop proxying, Singe! Jeez. So annoying is that?
Ah, Jesus, don't do that.
It's not easy when everyone looks up.
See ya! Is he gonna try and proxy this? No. That's all me. Single bot, that's all me. All me, for real. Hey, yo, help me push the top lane, Skip.
Sure.
Hey there, pal. Oh god! Protect me, though. I'm so much more important. There we go.
Woo! Come on,
yes,
baby!
You woo! Didn't even have to ult there! Watch me!
Damn right! Oh, I still got it.
Get out of my lane, Skip!
Get out of my lane! Get out of CYI, son, get out of my lane.
Ooh, Joseph's tilted. I know exactly when Joseph's tilted.
Oh, mages.
Get out of my lane, Skip!
Don't you want this tower?
Yes, I can take it by myself!
But it's better with friends!
No, it's not! Get out of my lane. Leave me alone.
Alright, well, I'll help you first tower, so later.
Oh, wait, I'm gonna steal their blue book. Watch me while I steal my blue book.
Nah, you're good, fam. Oh, hey, Yasuo, what's up, dude? Oh, look, Quinn, I'm blocking you. Come on.
I got you, fam. Oh, dude.
Oh, wow, used to Skip, cool.
Why did you.
Listen.
Would that be a good idea?
Listen, I did not see where I was not aware of my mouse.
Okay.
I was looking the wrong way.
You were looking the wrong way?
Yeah, like I was looking over here, but my mouse is down here.
Are you cross-eyed?
As far as I know, no.
I, Skip, as a Callista, I really need you to be around me at all times.
Oh, shut up! You went out and helped someone else. You gotta ask.
No. My ultimate literally depends on you. I actually need you at all times.
Eh, whatever. You're good, fam. You got this. Quinn would say. You got this, fam.
I need you around me at all times.
Nah, Quinn. You know, wise word from a wise man once said. You got this, fam.
I literally need you.
I'm so much more important than you, Teemo. You have no idea. Dang it! Ah, you smite! Ah, he has Proto Boat!
Where you at? Oh, he's over here.
Let's go mid lane help.
Nah, Joseph doesn't matter.
Yeah, but I need you to.
Does he have any room?
I need to ult him out. Oh, wait.
Actually. Okay, I'll get BT, and then I'll start building a little runner, because I think people are starting to get armed. Yeah. Does anybody heal on their team, like, if obnoxiously? Oh!
Give ult me!
I'm ult, motherfucker!
Damn it!
You gotta understand, it takes time!
Yeah.
Motherfucker can't just be like, ult me, it's, like, immediate, it's a fucking...
Oh, no! Are you joking?
I'm gonna AFK split push.
Wait, why do I have this? I can't even get. If I sell this, can I get. No.
What happened?
No, they're not. Okay.
Yeah, kill it. Yeah. Yo, protect that. I'm coming. Skip, where are you? Come on.
Wait.
No time for you. Not helping people.
Whatever. Alright.
Press E!
I was doing that.
No, you weren't!
What do you mean? You can't see what I'm clicking.
I can see that you not pressing E because he has a million spears in him and he's not taking damage.
I literally pressing E. He got out of range as soon as I clicked E. If you don't
see, why didn't you just click E sooner?
Skip.
Then I would have flash killed him. Yeah.
And hey, motherfucker.
The guy that made me.
It's chasing me off.
It's pretty good, right? Off.
Dude, that's my favorite movie, 2016 It. He really thinks he can fight me. Hello?
Oh, wow. Oh, you're dead. Oh, that sucks.
Oh, why didn't I spell shield that?
It's completely unfair. I didn't ask to be this.
Oh, man, this is...
Skip, when did you get your ultimate off?
Just barely.
You going to sleep? Are you going to sleep? Okay, then.
Doesn't help when Xavier's like trying to throw me random places. I'm like, what the fuck?
Listen, I was trying to save myself.
Yeah, and look like how you caused your bum.
Try hard mode, dude, because Yasuo is just so much better than him, dude. He's not even in the call.
Oh, he left.
He left so long ago that it's insane.
That's how mad he is.
You try not even mad, though. Tons.
Just norms. Come on.
He doesn't care if it's just norms. It's like.
Also, Skip, I realize that I have faster attack speed on this. Please stay with me.
No!
I'm gonna go
after him back. That's
the mid.
Thanks, Xavier. Gotta go.
Goddamn it. Literally, goddamn
it. Dude, I'm lagging my tits off.
You guys are literally useless.
My god, Skip.
Me? I'm the problem? Okay. Alright.
Oh, I can't play worse, but it's like too calm, man.
Bet. Not being in that call. Nope. I'm not being in that fucking call with him.
You don't have a choice.
On a bet? I'll do this all day. I don't care.
How long was I out? Alright, look, we gotta get back to the game. I don't have time for this.
Nah.
Useless team, huh?
There. Fuck, do I get out of this place? There you go. Alright, guys. Fuck that. I don't want to be in that call anymore. Not for a cool minute. Because I can already hear all the bitching coming from that side. So, we're just going to try to play this off instinct.
Not sure I understand.
gonna go ahead and get this scuttle crab. And then what I'm gonna do. Just stay in bot, just not to fuck anything up. There you go.
I don't know why life chose me. Freedom punch! Can someone please get the legends out of my head?
Come on, fuck them up! They should all be taking tower aggro. Yeah, alright, that's what I thought. Willamette, not our best skill. I'm gonna have this. I have a fucking shield that I can give to other people. I keep forgetting that. How's the music on your guys' side? Like, I can't tell. Because for me, it's really quiet, but I can't tell if it's really loud for you guys or not. Hold on, let me see. Alright, where we at?
I am not going back on the pedestal. Not yet.
Oh, that's... Oh, I think my music ended. Damn. Alright, hold on, well. Oh, that's fucking lovely. Oh, that's fucking lovely. Which champ is that? That is, it's Galio. He's not new, he just got a rework, so. Video, okay.
It's time to move. Shake off the moss.
Oh, that's pointless. Cool. Because he seems OP in the best. Yeah, he can. Oh, fuck. I'm not paying attention. Depending on how you use him, he's really good. But sometimes he can really fuck you over. Like his E. Like if I'm right here and I use my E, he'll just bump into this wall. So it's kind of. fight on it. It's a bitch sometimes. Let us join this fight.
The best defense.
Ah, you see, there's the wall, and it's fucking. Oh man, I am lagging like hella hard. Go, boys! No, I'm not fucking risking that. Y'all suck. Oh, thanks, Xavier. I know. Woo! I know it's gonna be hella pissed because they expected me to go back and help. But fuck that. Oh, I know he's gonna be so pissed. Oh, that's funny. It's fucking funny. I've got people to inspire. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm kinda jumping all over the place with this. Oh, that's funny. Oh, that's cracking me up.
It's hard to be a symbol. Got a soul.
Savage in game. I guess.
Which way's the fun?
Nope, that's bad for me. And you hit him with the W, make him go pew pew. What? Fuck, I forgot I can't be yelling it too loud. Fuck, come on. That's so dumb. I was already in the air. How did I die?
That's such shit.
Oh fuck.
What happened? Was it a frost?
Alright, here we go.
I love walking. It sounds like thunder.
It sounds like thunder. Oh my god, I'm fucking trash. There is a fucking thing right there.
I eat magic. Somehow I always end up in the center of everything.
might be weak, but that doesn't mean my heart is. I fought a house once.
Since Xavier says that his sting goes off, or like his attacks go off. No, like he needs me next to him, I'll be next to him. So. Plus, I'm in support. I'm kind of being a dick, so I might as well.
I fell in love with the crag beast once.
The crag beast? What the fuck? Where am I? Jesus Christ. Come on, get him! Oh my god, dude, the timing on that has to be so perfect.
What should I break next?
Did Xavier die? In there. Can you fuck off, little shit?
Excuse me, but which
there, fuck. Get off then. What the fuck are you doing? What are you guys doing? What the fuck?
Apparently I'm some sort of big deal. Who wants to get protected?
Yeah, I'm just gonna buy me, see. At this point, I just need to do protection. Like magic resist. What the? Oh, fuck, no. Okay. Ooh, I got scared. I thought I was gonna disconnect. I would have been upset. I gotta go help them out. I got you, Xavier! I got you!
Majestic. Is that-
Woo! I am goofing up! Woo! And I'm dead! Oh my god. I just do not have the internet speed to catch up with all that. Like if I wasn't streaming and it was just like my computer and then maybe some other people that are on the internet, I'd be perfectly fine. But with streaming, it kind of does take a little bit out. So my timing on it is just fucked. God, I'm lagging. 800. I'll play with you, Armon. Just send me a message on League. I'll play with you. Do you have Discord? Oh, well, I'll just type it. Alrighty. Yeah, I'll just create it. I'll create a server. Give me a minute. Go ahead and send me your Discord thing, and I'll invite you to a thing. Okay, cool. Take the A. Typed in the wrong thing. Hold on, give me a minute. Okay, I think I sent it. So I'll be back. I just gonna take a quick pee break and then yeah, get right back into it.
Listen up, baby boomers. Did you know the CDC recommends all boomers get tested for hepatitis C? Why? Because 1 in 30 boomers has hep C and most don't even know it. There are many ways boomers could have been infected decades ago before the virus was even discovered. That's why asking your healthcare provider for the hep C test is so important to know for sure. The good news, if you have hep C, it can be cured. Ask your healthcare provider about getting tested for hep C.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry. Let's see what happened. No, I don't think you're doing anything wrong. Hold on. I may have typed your name then wrong. Give me a minute. Okay, hold on. There you go. My bad, Armand. I was just, I did it wrong. When you go ahead and you add me, I will go ahead and add you to our little little server.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Los Angeles, California, home of numerous celebrities.
What happened? Let me see. How can I talk with voice? What do you mean? In Discord, I added you. Okay, let me see. Oh, there you are. Invite to there. Just go ahead and like join my server. I didn't spell join right. How foolish. Oh, you are in here. Okay. Never mind.
Hello.
Hello.
Just go ahead and join my server.
What was that?
What?
Never mind. You're good. All right. So you ready?
Yeah.
All right. Let's do this. Oh, let me close that. I'll go ahead and I'll start the game and I'll invite you to it.
Okay.
Summoners. I think everyone's like all really upset from that last game.
Oh, really?
Yeah, whenever we get like butthurt, we all kind of just fuck off and we just do our own thing.
Okay.
I didn't spell you. Oh, you are in here. Okay, never mind.
What's up?
Hello.
Hello. Alright. Awesome. So, what are you gonna play on this one?
What?
What are you gonna play?
Okay. Alright, so you ready?
Yeah.
Alright, let's do this. Oh,
fuck
that. I'll go
ahead and... Oh, I can hear the... Okay, do me a favor, yeah? Can you, like, lower the background music that you have there? Like, the background audio?
Oh, that was from your thing.
Yeah, I know, because I'm getting it back from my... I can hear it in my headphone and then hear it through the stream.
Yeah. I'm just gonna go to my own YouTube thing and put my own music.
I would prefer if you didn't, because the stream can hear it, and then I don't need copyright, so I apologize.
Oh, right, yeah. Sorry about that.
Nah, you good, bro. It happens. What are you gonna play? Like, top, mid, what's up?
I honestly just do whatever I can to at least help people. Like, if someone needs help, I'll go.
I know, but you gotta choose a role, my dude.
Yeah, I guess I'll go bottom.
Bot? Alright, so support or ADC?
Is good.
I'll suggest support. Since you like to help people, go support and choose somebody that
But I'm also an assaulter. Is Kha'Zix a good guy? Kha'Zix?
Kha'Zix, I believe so. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, so go if you want, just type in support, so SUPP in the chat.
Slash assault, because I like also attacking people head on.
That's fine, just type in sub and then you're just gonna be supported. Oh fuck, wait, I have to change my thing.
If I mess up terribly, I am sorry.
Ah, don't apologize for mistakes.
This'll be a slaughter.
So if I apologize for everything I did, fuck, I'd never.
You guys, I don't know what happened. Support with Kha'Zix? Wow.
Hold on. That's cool.
Stop. Oh god.
You're good. Just help him out. Just try not to feed.
Try not to cheat. What do you mean? How do I
cheat? No, feed. Oh, feeding is just, it's pretty much, it's like you purposely like let the other team kill you and shit like that. Or like, you kind of like, it's like you're hand feeding them kills.
So
just try to like,
skills might help with that.
Ah, you're fine.
No, remember bro, I went full head on against Xavier. With Wukong. Head on. Do you really think I'm gonna be any good?
Yeah. It's called confidence. Motivation.
Oh god.
Nah. Just keep doubting yourself. You never do. You'll never get there.
Xavier told me like to watch more videos on this stuff, man.
Yeah.
More stuff.
No, just watch. I know, like, you'd be like, well, what type of video? Just watch any video. Since you don't know what you want to play yet, like, what you want to main, just go for all and just see what you like.
Because they're trying to save up for Nocturne. I feel like he's my best guy. He's an attacker and assassin, so he'll be really good. That's why.
Alright.
Man, I'm tired.
I feel you. Like, I'm exhausted. Whatever. Like, I'm just... Wait, did we have any homework?
Yeah, Miss KB's thing on Friday.
Oh no, I already did that. Did that the same day.
Yeah, we also had math homework, which is the only homework. Mr. Bertrand gave no homework at all.
Lovely. All right, cool. Then, okay. After this, then I'll probably end the stream, do that, come back on or something.
Clorox is better.
Clorox. Generic dude here. Here promoting that Clorox is better. All right, what am I supposed to get? Just get that.
Should I go for Void Spikes? I think I'll go for Leap. Leap is kind of like my own.
Just build your recommended. Like, it's kind of bad, but like, since it's your first... Or, well, actually, try building what's it called? A Relic Shield. Like, build up into a Relic Shield.
What is a Relic? The Shield.
If you press P, and then you go to the top where it says Search, just type in Relic Shield. And then if you just keep going, it'll like it built into something greater. I can't remember what. It's what I used last time. It's like it'll give your guy support. Yeah, it'll give your guy support.
Okay, so I'm with the weekend nut. Oh god. I am your
worst nightmare. Wait, where are you? You're supposed to be in bot lane.
Oh really?
If you're a support, you go bot.
Oh, but there's no one in bottom.
What? Because Teemo's supposed to go bot, but he's just up here with me real quick. Even though no one's in your lane, like, where you still go to your spot.
Okay.
I'll go. I got you.
Should I go?
No, you just stick to your lane. You gotta make sure, like, you gotta protect it. So go to your first tower that's up
here.
Into battle.
Okay.
And just chill out.
You know what I noticed? If you hold the right mouse button, it literally you're moving fluidly.
Well, yeah, that's the alternate version instead of clicking.
Okay, no, I can't really.
Well, there's two. You just like you gotta play smart. So just back up.
Oh God.
Oh, see, wait. So Teemo's gonna go down there, and you're just supposed to like help him up here and there.
Okay, if you can come here in about 10 seconds, that'll be nice. Oh, this guy is Jinx. I can't do shit. Fuck.
Jinx isn't too bad.
Yeah, she's kind of like Ash.
Better not let Xavier hear that.
Well, like the type of gameplay you use for her, like the type of way. The way you use her, is kind of like active. It's like she gets better over time.
Yeah, she's good late games. Oh fuck.
Yeah, that's weird. Ooh, baby. I actually like Kha'Zix, he's actually pretty good. He's actually pretty useful. Ooh. God. They have two range
Fuck
people.
Fuck you, I'm not getting bullied by you. You're a bitch.
Woo!
What the fuck? Right. So I'm gonna have to invest a lot in health in this game.
Yeah, because it seems like you're doing amounts of damage. Holy shit. What
are you doing, man?
I'm actually pretty well.
I saw your health, don't lie.
Hey, at least I didn't die.
I can see your health on the corner of my screen.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah.
You can see everyone's thing.
Oh, right, yeah. It's like right on top of the map.
Uh-huh.
So do you know these other guys, or no?
Fuck no. You would have seen them in the lobby earlier.
God damn. These guys are strong. I have to.
I am your worst
nightmare. Oh really? Come on. Like it doesn't go over the circle. It's probably a bit too OP though.
This'll be a slaughter.
Ooh, ouch.
Okay, I thought they didn't have a chance.
Ouch. God, they do a lot of damage.
I am your worst nightmare.
Well, what's worse is that they actually slow you down the more they.
Who are you? Kled and Jinx. You can heal if you have your F.
But yeah,
if you have your F.
I know that it's like one move where like if you're in a certain range, you will heal. Like the amount of damage they do, you will be healed. I think that's evolved. No, it isn't.
What are you talking about?
Kha'Zix is it's a very weird one. It's kind of like Equinox.
Is he? I wouldn't know. I don't play him.
Yeah, it's from. Oh god.
And you're the first to die. That's fine.
They like snare. Is that like stun? It's kind of like another way of saying stun.
Yeah, it's pretty. Well, yeah, pretty much. It's just, you can't move, so.
Should I, alive.
Huh?
Right under it says,
It means you're alive, that you came back.
Oh, okay.
Come on,
can
now.
Can I buy the Legion Tabby plus 30 armor?
What?
Could I buy a thing that gives me plus 30 armor?
I just try to build your recommended for now.
Oh, man.
Sorry, Udyr. Wait, is that Udyr? Yeah, Udyr. I do not have the health to help you.
What do I get this? That's the level one. What level do I have to beat her? Hello, sweetie.
I wouldn't. She has her ultimate.
Oh, really? She does? God damn it. God damn it.
Well, because she's level 6. If anyone level 6 has their ultimate, that's when you unlock your ultimate. So, like, this little fairy, Lulu, doesn't have her ultimate. Not yet. And what you should try to do when you're CSing, what you're doing now, which is just killing the minion, is try to wait till they're low health a little and then kill them. Because sometimes if you just if you're helping out the minions, they'll sometimes steal your CS and it's a pain in the ass.
Okay.
Yeah, so.
I can't even go against this Lulu guy because he's just all the way in the back and keeps nearing his turret. So I can't really do anything.
Then don't. Just try to. Because they're trying to bait you in so they can just trap you on their side.
What the hell was that?
Save the tower.
Yeah, the tower's halfway destroyed already.
That's fine, just try to stay close to the tower, try to protect it.
Of course they would attack me. God damn it. Get out of here, bro.
Oh, I'm gonna need all the health I can get.
Kha'Zix is like B, where he's warping back. It's so weird, man.
Oh my god, I'm fucking lagging my balls off. It's killing me.
I feel like help. Best way to go right now is they're doing so much damage.
This'll be a slaughter.
Are they playing online or against bots?
Online. It's just, I don't know why everyone's name is like that for some reason. I'm playing online now.
Oh, really? Come on. Come on, man. Vagar. God damn. Oh, and I can turn on. What should I evolve?
I don't know, but don't let them get too close to your. As you wish. Fuck. Alright, now you have your guy. Help him out. Armand.
Evolve Spike Racks, okay.
You gotta help him out.
God damn it, this stupid guy. Come here, get over here. No, get all in.
Don't bait yourself, back up.
No, I already slowed him down, so.
You're gonna bait yourself.
Nah, he was too fast.
I'm telling you, you're gonna bait your watch, because what's gonna happen is that you're gonna end up following him, he's gonna come back with like a buddy or two, or he's gonna come back with something stronger and kill you.
This is the minions' way to bring my health down.
I told you. You're baiting yourself.
I really want this kill, though.
Yeah, I mean, I do that too. If I'm ever close to getting a kill, I get a little eccentric and I fuck myself over.
Oh, yeah, yeah. It is Void Spike. So, like, if you're near his W, like, if the explosion is with him, he will, like, heal. Heal, like, a little bit. With that, like that.
Oh my god, dude, I'm fucking...
God, ouch, 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 oh god! No!
What the fuck?
Ow, god, I have to go back. Oh. Hey, at least Clorox is, killing him.
Clorox is doing his job.
Though.
Next match, I want you to come support with me. Okay?
So you're playing bot?
Yeah, I'm gonna play bot. So you're gonna type in SUPP for support, and I'm gonna type in ADC.
Which is...
attack damage carry.
Okay.
So the guy that's next to you is the one that's supposed to be doing most of the damage. You're supposed to just be supporting him.
I need to find out if this will actually heal other people, or it just heals this guy. Because that will be very...
There's an item description, it'll tell you.
No, yeah, it's what it says, only him, 435. It doesn't say anything else. So I'm guessing this...
Don't forget to put ward down. Alright, go ahead and help him out.
God,
don't be scared. Keep going. Alright, I'll try to pull back so you can... you guys are gonna feed that lane.
I'm not trying to, though.
That's not the point. No one tries to feed unless, like, they actually do try to feed.
Unless they're just really big trolls.
Yeah.
I told you I'm terrible.
Oof.
Ziggs bot. Ziggs. It's just that one Jinx, man. That Jinx is powerful, man.
Yeah, if you feed Jinx, she gets pretty, she gets pretty strong.
Oh,
things
my
just kind of get
God.
Bad.
Why
and I am just watching your health deplete. That is.
Oh, God. I'm gonna press B again.
You mean you're gonna recall?
Yeah. Oh, Frank. She's a menace when she once she gets her ultimate.
Yeah, she is. Ooh, save myself.
Huh.
Nah.
This guy is just hiding inside the bushes. I don't want to go near it.
Do you have anything that's range?
Yeah, it's the spikes, but it won't work well because. For me to heal, like, they don't do a lot of damage, that's why.
That's fine, but if it's to get him out the bush, like, the point is that you get him out of the bush.
Yeah. God damn it, I'm terrible.
I can't help you guys. I was gonna go down, but I don't want my lane to be taken.
Yeah, you do you.
Because that's the point of Udyr. Udyr, like, jungle's supposed to go around and help everybody. And he's dead. Or... nah, he's dead. Mid's getting put. Jax is gonna die. They're gonna try to fuck my tower. Get away from my tower.
If it wasn't for that one Jinx, everything would be way easier. I would have known.
Good. He's taken care of. Let's go.
Ah, oh, got him! No, I don't! Shit! So close to kill the Jinx, damn it!
There's technique! Armander's technique, there's combos, there's things you do in order for this game. You gotta learn, if you're gonna play somebody, like, try to learn their, like, their combos.
Hey! Someone got revenge, thank you. Yeah, I know that, I heard the Xavier say that certain characters have their own combos, but I don't know how to activate the combo, so what do I
do? You don't activate, what they're talking about is, like, they're the keys, like, for me, like, if I go in... Like, if I'm about to die, and I know I can get somebody, or I just don't want to die, and I know there's going to be a way out, I would use my R. Or, like, let's say it's a group fight, and we're close to finishing someone off, and I'm about to die, I would use my R, and my R uses, like, it gives me, like, I just don't die.
Okay.
But it's different for everyone, so everyone has a combo. Like, Galio, like, what you would do, you would use your E to knock him up in the air, then your W to hit him with the wind, and then you just keep going like that. So everyone has their own little thing.
Because for Kha'Zix, it's the leap first, so I can reach them, and then you use the if you take into much damage, you use W, which heals you in a certain amount. It like right. Says 135. So, oh God, no! I'm not doing shit. I am not. I can't deal with that. No, that's way too difficult.
Oh my God, my thing's killing me.
Ka back. Does that mean Ka back? Does that mean go back? Wow, you're having a good time.
I'm doing okay. I could be doing better. Oh, all right, dude.
I feel like your friends would have been so angry with how bad I'm playing.
Oh yeah, they would have. They would have been. I guarantee they wouldn't want to play with you again. Cause you're doing worse than I was when I first started.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, because I'm like.
And you've had more time to like.
What the? How did you reach me? I was like 5 feet away. Wow. Oh God. Damn. I need to play this game a lot more. Holy shit.
Now I'm a little iffy that, yeah, that I know that Jinx is fed, it's...
I don't even mean to do this shit, man.
No one means, again, no one's like, unless you're trying to be a dick, no one purposely tries to feed. Jesus Christ.
Cause I'm just like so used to, like other games, the range is weaker to melee attacks, like, you know what I mean. So like I'm thinking, oh yeah, they're probably weak to melt, they're way stronger. Oh, they actually have more defense than the other ones, than the tankers, which is weird, in my opinion.
Right. You gotta read your opponent, like, Kha'Zix, like, you chose the wrong champ for a support. That's like he's not a support champ. They're gonna take my tower, fuck. It's fine. All three of them are up there. Okay, all three of us are coming down here. Oh, that's such shit. Whatever. You guys fuck him up for me. What do I need? Oh, my internet. Oh, my fucking internet. Let me see. Did I disconnect? No, I didn't. Okay. We'll build this up. Follow my blade. I will help him out. Did you die? Fuck it. Come on now. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die. Yo, Arman, you still there? I don't hear him.
As you wish.
Let me see.
Hello?
Okay, there you go.
Yeah, I was like, well, sorry, someone called me.
Oh, no, you're good, fam, you're good. I was just like, damn, did he disconnect? I was like, what happened? But you good.
God, I'm getting really annoyed at this already.
Yeah, is this what lead... it feels like? Huh?
Is this what it feels like to, like, just keep dying over and over again?
Yeah, it sucks. I do it. Like, that's me most of the time. I'm normally the one that's, like, frustrated like a motherfucker.
It's like, I'm beating that record.
But... oh, fuck. Don't disconnect. Come on.
What do you mean? Oh, your Wi-Fi?
No, me. My thing's like, oh, trying to reconnect. And I hate when it does that. Alright, let's get this tower. Yeah. Remember,
oh,
and, like, building things.
Someone...
that's fine. We could probably take them. Just help me take this tower.
Okay. You hit so fast, bro.
It's good. Yeah. It's because. Oh, God, I'm lagging. It's because of what I built. Remember, it's very important.
No, not again. Not this.
Come on, Armand, help me out. Help me out.
There
you go, see? And then I use my F to heal you. And then
wait,
we keep going.
Come back here.
Why'd you heal? That was kind of pointless. The point is that, like, I heal you and you save it for later. No, that's the point. The point is that, because my F heals you and me since we're both close to each other.
Whoa! I'm Megatron now, boy.
Come help me take this tower, Megatron.
Right.
Okay, see?
Did you just smite them?
No, I didn't. I have a thing called Static Shiv that, like, it gives off lightning when I hit people. Come on. You need to take this tower really, really quick. Alright, back. Back
not
up,
again.
Back up.
No. Oh, God. God damn it.
God
damn.
Alright. Bet.
I'm sorry.
You're fine. Come on. Ugh.
Scared of bro, like, can you take her out? He's like, I can't handle her there. Just can't.
Oh, I get it.
Like, you know how they say, you for you to beat something, you have to take its head off like a snake? That's why.
Oh, yeah.
That's how I'm like thinking like that. You have to get her over with, get the anointing.
Yeah, but if you keep dying to her, you're just feeding her, and it makes her stronger, which is harder for you to defeat.
Yeah, what's even worse is that Lulu is a higher level. She and I are like the same level, which is really weird.
Because she probably has a better build than you.
Yeah.
Or she has a build that can counteract your shit really easily.
Yeah, I kind of noticed that, how like people are having like these weird items, but I'm trying to save up like the best item that I can get.
The point is that don't save for the best, is that you click on the best item and then you build up from the bottom. So like from the second bottom, and then you just start building from there.
Oh, that's why there's that little tree there. Okay.
Yeah, the tree is meant so you can build up from there, so you're not constantly trying to get money for the best.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So it's more consistent.
Yeah.
No, okay, I get it. Yeah, because I'm just like, what's the way? A lot of people just save up, and then I see that all these people are just like right there, you know, just like all these weird other items. See, in like a few minutes later, they're just like having these the same items as I did. That's way faster. Right.
See, how you doing on your side? Let me see. Doing okay. See, now that like we're pretty far pushed up your lane, you don't have to like, I mean, you can go ahead and keep split pushing, but you can go around, you can start like helping people now.
Yeah, but just in case the Jinx come in here on this side, just in case, because
well, we'll see that, because our minions, like, since they always have
oh god
yeah, that's no. Why I was trying to tell you that you need a backup.
What the oh my god,
I told you.
One of them just turned me into a furry.
Yeah, that's her. She can transform players. Oh, fuck. Hit it, pal.
Oh, that is terrible. That is disgusting.
Yeah, it is.
So I just come over to you guys now at this point?
Just help people. Like, Teemo, he's over here helping me because he knows that we can both beneficially help each other. So go ahead, like, the guy in mid, try to help him out.
Yeah, that. Yeah, Jinx is like, they're just rushing every single place, weakening their turrets from then on. So they can do one final push, that's all.
Oh yeah, because mid is the shortest lane. Up, Teemo. Oh, I mean, we could take his tower, so that's fine.
Okay, so now mid lane is like kind of open now. I noticed. So I'm gonna go on to mid just to see what I can do real quick.
Just hold mid. So just stay where you are right there and just chill out.
Yeah, just farm off of these guys.
Yeah, see, like right there.
Get away! Why are you here? Get away!
Just try to fall in the tower. Stay close to the tower. Tower. Yeah, right there.
Right here. Ally super minion spawn. Thank you guys. Jesus Christ. If it wasn't for that, for those guys there, I would have been fine. I'm gonna heal up a bit.
So you gotta play really smart. You gotta try to play really smart.
Yeah, I'm already getting used to it, huh? I'm already learning.
So I'm gonna go down and try to help mid so we can push, because that's, since it is the shortest lane.
Yeah, right now. Okay, I think I'm ready to fight. Should I go and recall?
Need help?
Nope. I mean, well, yeah, it'd actually be helpful to come so we can take this tower even quicker.
Wow.
See? When we all work together, it's like really, really...
Oh my god!
You should believe me. You think I'm good? Try playing with Quinnen and the other guys. Like those guys are ridiculous. Oh, I'm taking tower damage. Thanks. Ow! I'm still taking tower damage. Jesus.
Wait. If I turn invisible, will the tower still attack?
You're kind of.